A watershed and a watershed project. If you think of a watershed, think of my hand. Okay? Here we go. We got the hand. We have all these different fingers coming down. These are streams. And then they all come to one place. This would be a watershed. It rains. All rains. Yep. Rains and then comes down all to one place. Now that is our watershed. There might be another watershed over here. So, we have tons of these all over the United States and all over Iowa. What we do in a watershed project, we go in, we look at the watershed and look where the problems are, and then we try and fix them. And we can't fix everything all at once, so we look at the biggest, hardest problems first, and we try to fix those first. And then after that, we try and fix the smaller problems. And we want everyone to help us that lives in that watershed. Yes, the dogs, everyone. Everyone needs to help because we're all in this together and we all have a job to do. Yours might be different than mine. Like, you can chase the geese and tell your mom to pick up your poop. And I can do other things. I can help the watershed get funding. Kids can help educate people and tell them it's important to protect our water. Parents can help without putting any fertilizers on their land. Just a big thing is taking care of the earth, because it takes care of us, right? I mean, what are you gonna eat if we don't have the earth?